Hi, I'm Andre with Legacy Kitchens, and I'm going to show you how to adjust a door up and down. So as you can see, these doors are way out of line, and the way to do it is adjusting these two screws, or loosening these two screws, and the top end of the top hip bracket too. You just loosen them, and you can push the door up. Tighten one to make sure you're close. And once you're close, you just tighten them both up. And that evens the doors out.